Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to convert your PDFs to JPEGs. It's super easy to do and it's free, so check it out. Hey everyone, it's Ken here from Northern Viking Everyday, and if you are new to this channel, it is all about reviews and how-tos, so make sure you click that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any upcoming videos. Today we're going to be showing you how to convert your PDFs to JPEGs. It's super easy to do and it's free. We're going to be using a website to do this today. So let's get right into it and head on over to my desktop. So I've gone ahead and created a PDF here, and let me open that up. This is what we're going to be converting into JPEGs today. So it's got three pages. Page one with a cute little puppy on it. Page two has some fish, and page three has a hippo. So again, these are going to create separate JPEG files for each of these pages. If you have a one page PDF, it's going to create one JPEG for you. So that's the file we're going to be using today. Let's go ahead and open up our internet browser. I'm using Chrome today, and you can do a Google search for PDF combiner. Now, when you find that, we are looking for one called combinepdf.com. And you can go ahead and click on that and load this website up. Again, it's combinepdf.com. And you may have seen a video I did a few videos back on how to take multiple PDFs and convert them into one. If you want to do that option, you can click this combined PDF here, or I'll put a link to that video at the end so you can watch that one. But the one option we're looking for today in this bar here is the fourth one in. It says PDF to JPEG. You can go ahead and click on that. It's gonna reload their website to the page for PDF to image. So you can actually punch this in directly if you're wanting to do this, pdftoimage.com as well, and it'll get you right here. Now you can have up to files with 50 megabytes, and you can have up to 20 PDF files at once that you load in here. So once we do that, we are looking to add our PDF file. So if you scroll down a little bit, it says drop your files here. Now I'm gonna move this over a little bit, and I'm gonna take my sample PDF animals PDF file and take it over here to the middle and just let it go. And it's gonna start uploading and converting it. So you can see that it's converting it right now. And it created a zip file with all three of those files as JPEGs in there. So once it's done that, you can see there's an option right here in the middle that says download all. If I click download all, it's gonna start downloading those JPEGs into one zip folder for me. And I'm just gonna drag that to my desktop so we can have a look at it. So that's how you do the conversion part. So let's have a look and see what our results are. So I'll go ahead and open up that zip folder. I'll put it on my other screen. Here it is. And it's got a folder in there that says sample PDF animals. And it's created three JPEG files for you. So the first one is our JPEG of page one. And page two. And page three. So it did all three of them and created separate JPEGs for you for each file. And it's that simple to convert your PDFs to JPEGs. So I hope this video helped you out in doing all your PDF conversions. And if it did, make sure to hit that thumbs up button. Also remember to subscribe to Northern Viking Every Day, because I've got tons of videos coming up that I'd love to share with you. Thanks so much for watching, and take care.